Hello, welcome to the Old Phone Channel. Touch ID has been a popular method of unlocking your iPhone, though with that comes some complex issues. Unable to activate Touch ID pop-ups appear on many users' iPhone. In order to solve this problem, we made some attempts. In today's video, I will give you the most useful method. Let's get started. Method 1. Force restart iPhone. Now I take iPhone 6 as an example. So, press and hold the home and power buttons until the Apple logo appears. Well done, we are on the home screen. If it's not work for you, then you can try the next one. Method 2, reset all settings. Sometimes the applications on your device can make changes to your settings which could occasionally cause disruption in your device's daily functions. Resetting your iPhone settings has a greater chance of fixing the unable to activate Touch ID issue and making everything work normally again. So, open settings and tap on general settings. Then tap reset. Reset all settings. After that, your iPhone will come to normal. Method 3. Use iOS system repair. This method is suited for some iOS system issues. Old phone iOS system repair can fix more than 150 iOS system issues without data loss. This is the best way to try. Now I'll show you how to use it. Download and launch old phone iOS system repair on your computer. Then connect your iPhone. Go back to old phone iOS system repair. Click the start option. Then click and select the standard repair option to proceed. Click the download option to download the latest iOS firmware. After that, click the start standard repair and wait for it to update your iPhone. Well done, let's check it out. As you can see, your iPhone come back to normal. If standard repair doesn't do what you want, you can try deep repair with a higher success rate. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.